Hello Turkish learners! Merhaba! Today, I am going to help you to learn some daily phrases which we use in Turkish every day. And I hope when you go to Turkey or when you communicate with somebody from Turkey, it will be helpful enough for you to understand each other. Let's see what they are. First of all, we say hello. Hello, which is merhaba in Turkish. Or if you speak to somebody who is almost the same age as you, you can say hi, which is selam. Selam. Early in the morning, we say to each other good morning, which is günaydın. Günaydın. In the afternoon, when you meet somebody, you can say good afternoon, which is tünaydın. Tünaydın. Instead of tünaydın, you can say iyi günler as well. İyi günler. İyi günler. In the evening, what do we say? Good evening, right? In Turkish, we translate good evening like this. We say iyi akşamlar. İyi akşamlar. At night, we say good night, which is iyi geceler. İyi geceler. Let's revise once again. Good morning, günaydın, good afternoon, tünaydın or iyi günler, good evening, iyi akşamlar, good night, iyi geceler. When you say goodbye to somebody, goodbye, which is güle güle or hoşça kalın. Let's say I am staying here. I say goodbye to you. I need to say in Turkish güle güle. Güle güle because I'm staying here. If you leave me, you must say goodbye, which is in English. You say hoşça kalın. Hoşça kalın. If you want to meet that person once again in the future, you can say see you later, which is sonra görüşürüz. Sonra görüşürüz. Or if you want to meet that person tomorrow, you can say see you tomorrow, which is yarın görüşürüz. Yarın görüşürüz. If you want to meet that person again and again, you say see you again. That means tekrar görüşürüz. Tekrar görüşürüz. When you meet somebody and if you want to know how that person feels, you can ask, in English you can ask, how do you feel or how are you? In Turkish we ask, nasılsın? You can ask nasılsın to somebody who is almost the same age as you, which is informal, right? Nasılsın? Nasılsın? Or if you want to ask the same question to somebody who is superior to you, who is older than you, or maybe your teacher, you can ask nasılsınız? Nasılsınız? Let me continue this dialogue. Nasılsın? Let's say I am your friend, you are my friend, right? We ask each other how we feel. I ask you, nasılsın? You answer, you say İyiyim, teşekkürler. Sen nasılsın? İyiyim, teşekkürler. Sen nasılsın? İyiyim, fine. Teşekkürler, thanks. And you? Ya sen? Or sen nasılsın? I need to say I'm fine too, thank you. Ben de iyiyim, teşekkürler. Ben de iyiyim. Teşekkürler. Let's say you are older than me and I ask you how you feel in Turkish. Nasılsınız? Nasılsınız? How are you? It means how are you? Nasılsınız? How do I need to answer this question? I need to say, fine, thanks, and you? İyiyim, teşekkürler. Siz nasılsınız? Siz nasılsınız? And the answer must be, I mean can be, fine, too, thanks. Ben de iyiyim, teşekkürler. Ben de iyiyim, teşekkürler. When you are sorry, you can say, excuse me or excuse me. That is, affedersiniz. Affedersiniz. Again, if that person is your friend or the same age as you, you can say, affedersin. Or if you want to be so formal, so kind, so polite, you can say, affedersiniz. Affedersiniz. And one more word which we so commonly use is please. Please can mean a lot of things. One of them is, I mean the most common one is lütfen. Please. Lütfen. Lütfen. If you want to say okay, that is tamam. Tamam. Okay. Tamam. Tamam. If you have any questions, please write your questions in comments parts and do not forget to like our videos. See you in the upcoming videos. Goodbye.